Five local students are being recognized with this month's Do the Right Thing Award. It's a partnership between News Channel 3 and Palm Springs Police. Students Diamond Bunton, Alexis Campos, Steve Gonzalez, Lacey Harris, and Anthony Youssef were all honored today. The students were chosen for their positive attitudes, behavior, and accomplishments. If you know a student who you believe should be recognized, you can nominate them at KESQ.com.